when his family ate all the cheese pizza, little Kevin went crazy and trashed the kitchen.
Look what you did, you little jerk!
You're what the French call les incompetents.
I don't want to see you again for the rest of the night.
I wish they would all just disappear.
The next morning, the family rushed to beat the Growch traffic and forgot about poor little Kevin.
Hello? Mom? Dad? I made my family disappear.
Look what you did, you little jerk!
You're what the French call les incompetents.
I don't want to see you again for the rest of the night.
I made my family disappear.
But Kevin's troubles were just beginning.
I can't wait to rob this place. Let's come back tonight when no one's home.
Yeah.
What's that music? How'd they get back from the ground so fast? Yeah!
Good job, everybody! We fooled them!
I think we're getting scammed by a kindergarten.
They know!
Let's come back tonight dressed up as Seth and Hamumu.
Yeah, maybe he'll just let us in.
This is my house. I have to defend it. Get scared now.
You look like Seth.
You look like a Mumu.
Man, it's cold tonight. Ready?
Yeah.
Merry Christmas, little fella.
We know that you're in there and that you're all alone.
It's Sethy Claus and his friend. Mumu Claus, we got some nice grow tokens for ya.
Yeah,
and some warlocks too.
We're not gonna hurt you. Be a good little fella now and open the door.
Shoot! What? What happened? The little jerk is armed. You go down the basement. Ah! clothes off.
Why the hell are you dressed like a chicken?
I'm up here, you morons! Come and get me!
It's too late for you, kid. We're already in the house. Don't worry, Mom. I'll get him for you.
You guys give up, or you're thirsty for more?
He's only a kid, Harry. We can take him.
I'll kill him. I'll kill him.
There he is!
Marv? Marv, what are you doing?
Tom!
Wait. He wants us to follow him. I got a better idea. Come on. We outsmarted you this time.
What am I gonna do to him, Harry?
I'll do exactly what he did to us. I'll burn his head with a blowtorch. Like I'll slap him right in the face with a paint can, maybe.
Or shove a nail through his foot.
First thing I'm gonna do is bite off every one of these little fingers, one at a time.
Come on. Let's get you home.